Damn him. Damn him to the fiery depths of the underworld. Our beloved home was now absent from every face of the planet. Devilish leader he may be, but no enemy can overmatch, and with this great power, he pondered and towards him struck the plan of offense. We did nothing to him. We wanted peace. Only peace. But now we can't pick up those pieces. Time is not a unique bountiful gift. One man's harvest is of none greater quality than the best out of every foreign place. Slipped away the given chances of wandering for answers. If love is not love, love shall not be forgotten. Unexplainable. Unexplainable. Drying our duplicitous stirrings of non-downrighted dogmas of common religion, we have these things to put in place for what is not really there. It is there. Our power of mind develops naturally, but these seeds have no soil to germinate with. Long gone are the people of sin. Long gone are the people of peacemakers. Long gone are the people of candid value and placeholder forgery. Lost. Hopeless. Not good enough. Over and over and over. Assortments of scum rot. And rot. The remains shift past the channel of sands. Grains and specks of fallen tears, aimlessly grasping for the platinum light. Howled are the over-minded built bags. For Flin Bon Doom has plot through in mere minutes. Unmistakable forests of non-flourishing power, which diminishes without care. Who is done? Who is still omnipotent? Stuck at the medium? Thrown under an inescapable plank of their wrong qualities? Why is perfection always the wanting answer?